the truth. Train them to uphold biblical standards. Above all, godly fathers lead by example. Godly fathers are to say to their children, watch and see how I live. Watch and see how I react. Watch and see how I walk with God. Watch and see how I exercise wisdom. Watch and see how I testify to the Lord Jesus Christ and my salvation. Watch and see how I am not ashamed of the gospel. Watch and see how I try to live above reproach. But more importantly, watch and see